I've said, and I'll say again, I believe there is a path to bring inflation down in the context of a continued strong labor market. I still think that path is there. But of course, there are risks. The things you cited are all risks. And can't rule out a recession, but I don't think that's the most likely path. And I'm hoping that we will be on the good path to a so-called soft landing, lower inflation, continued strength in the labor market. And I think that's possible.